Like catch later.
See, there are probably no lefty mitts though.
There's off, a football off brand Jenga.
Wait, they do have a lefty mitt. Yes, I could play catch. Let's play catch. I haven't played catch in so long.
We want to do it right now.
Kinda.
Okay. Well, all right, let's play catch. Safety measures, and they're going to break us up into groups, and we're going to start touring the hop farm, as well as have like a little instructional or educational class about all the different hop varieties they have. So day two of the vlog is going to be a good one.
This is crazy.
This is nuts. Unbelievable. All right, so right now we're walking through what used to be those hops. They're harvesting them, so now big truck is coming through and taking them all in, which we'll see in a few minutes here. But now we're just walking through what used to be a bunch of giant hops.
Ready to climb down.
Off the vines, they bring them to this facility to do, I'm not sure, but we're gonna find out. That building, they go up in this conveyor belt to this other building. Unbelievable. The smell. It smells amazing in here. Holy cow, this is so cool. Unbelievable. This is so awesome. Like, crazy. Andy was looking at me funny. You're looking at me funny. Do with the hops, go through that whole entire process and bale it at the end. They're about 225, 250 pounds per bale. The big gray things, they're pretty tall, right, Liba?
Pretty heavy.
Tall and heavy.
Tall and heavy.
Well, that was the tour of the hop farms and the processing plant for them.
That's awesome.
Now it's time for a beer.
Yep.
still day number two. I changed my outfit and my sunglasses, but we're still on day two. Hop education. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna put the beer with the hops, different hops, in here and see how it tastes. I'm excited. Let's do this. We're getting Monopoly money apparently, and we get to get some merch.
Where are they going?
I don't know. They're going to the hot air balloon.
Oh.
And oh yeah, look, there's a hot air balloon.